We're gonna check out this Royal British Columbia Museum.
And
the scary face right here. Don't touch. Spear point. Great collapse, the end of the era. I believe that's all Mayan culture artifacts. Are these clay pots, vessels for drinking? It's a lot of alcohol right there that holds. Copper objects. Incense burner. Probably smoking marijuana with that. Tripod, incense jars, burners, all that good stuff. It looks like there's a scroll right here. Let's go ahead and go from right to left. It's like a hieroglyphics, like all of statues. As you can see by the worn paper, that's really old. Mayan codices, manuscripts. Pendant with a glyph, Kano Dynasty. Almost looks jade-like. Precious gem right there. Flute right here, a reed drum. This is some type of a piccolo, I think it's called. Large tone drum. A lot of musical instruments here. Oh, this is beautiful right here. Oh, look, check this out. Look how decorative that is. So all the celebratory mass, and this is the looks like this is the store. I think they can purchase goods. gift store.
Maybe later, if I tell this.
Studies on ancient climates and landscapes.
Oh, this is pretty cool right here. It feels cool actually right here. Bears.
So we just need to rely on groups like, well, ourselves, but also surf riders and so a lot of the youngsters, which is really encouraging to see for the young adults.
giving you guys the full meal tour. Great white sturgeon. Hope I finally caught up with my family. This king crab. It's huge. This is red box crab, love crab, panner crab. Creatures, explains it all right here. Oh, these are real. Look at that shrimp. Look at how huge that shrimp is. This crab. Scallops, mussels, there's a fish right there, how do you know? Sea cucumber right here. It's like a huge worm. Hot mong mong. Tai hey the let's go upstairs. I think there's one more level. This is the human history level.
Ati.
Yep. So,
different languages.
Like I would come to ask Barbara in the sentence that I wanted to learn, the answer that I would have to learn is that
These are all the American alien artifacts.
Yes, yes.
What are these made of? Okay, the pipes. These are all pipes. Check out all the different pipes. There's a meal trail, ma. Oh, check this awesome totem pole. Whoa, check this out. Are you washing the new dog today?
Shemshian lost half their people. Kwaigil, two-thirds. Ida, three-quarters. It is one of the world's greatest tributes to the strength of the human spirit. Most of those who lived and their children after them remained safe.
Oh, ma. See what this leads up. so dark in there. Okay, so we continue down the stairs right here. We come back right here. All right, let's go in here. Let's go in here, mom. First Peoples of British Columbia. Fishing equipment, duck hunting gear.
Yep.
Commodore.
Computer.
It's got an old record player. It's the 1940s. King Sony's disco suit. Check out these carpentry tools. It's an old school tools. And these are the architectural navigation. Surveying, civil engineering tools, I think. So, yep, surveying the land. Ooh. Look at this old theater, Mom. 5 cent shows. Let's go get a tour inside. I think that's a Charlie Chaplin show. Silent show. Columbia printers. I think this is my favorite part of the whole museum. I don't think you can open this, pretty sure you can't. Well, doesn't say anything. Alright, what's over here? Let's go ahead and walk up here, the stairs. Check out the old oven. Look at this. It takes you back in time. Like that time machine in Disney World. I forgot what's the name of it. Here's this. Is this a stove? Is that a heater? Elevator out of service. This is hotel staff, guys. Check it out. Hotel staff only. Piano right here. It's not working. These are the old school chairs. Oh, look at this funky carpet. It's giving me a headache. Look at how huge this table is. This is a typical living room. Look at how old style the furniture is, and the fireplace, got the oriental furnitures, old school bed. Imagine if your room looks like this now. Velvet. Love seat. What's this? Medical supply. Got glasses. Insurance agents. All right, let's go downstairs. Oh, mailbox right here. Tell Simon you go hotel. I'm gonna check this out. It's Port Moody. What's in here? Ticket office. This is a saloon. Liquors. This is a typical what a saloon looks like. Here are some weapons, I think, or hunting tools. This rifle was this Winchester model 1895 303 caliber rifle made in 1912. It looks like small scale. Honey, there's some lures, spears. This is a wagon. Commercial trolling for fishing. Commercial fishery. Here's the lockup of a Britannia cannery. Canned salmon. Oh, look at the salmon, Mom. This water wheel. Gold rush. Thank you.
much.
Michael of the HBC Army or something like that. This looks like pretty much a scale. This is really awesome. Fort Victoria. Let me try this Discovery. USMC scheme.
Oh my god. See, that takes me my back. Oh, 3 weeks.
Loosened it up. Yeah, you're sitting right in the same spot. Fair Tara, will you watch it for a second? You just want to hear about what's going on.
What is she going to do?
She's going up to go see what's in that bag.
Oh.